Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Jay and today I'm doing a reaction video to Stone Cold. What? Stone Cold. What? Stone Cold. What? Stone Cold Steve Austin. Greatest Moments WWE Playlist. It is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yay. Austin 316. March 3rd, 16th day of March. So why not? This is the Stone Cold Playlist, his greatest moments in WWE. So let's check it out. Here we go.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the fourth prestigious King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin, an incredible victory.
The first thing I want to be done is to get that piece of crap out of my ring. Don't just get him out of the ring, get him out of the WWF. Because I've proved, son, without a shadow of a doubt, you ain't got what it takes anymore. You sit there and you thump your Bible and you say your prayers and it didn't get you anywhere. Talk about your Psalms, talk about John 3:16. Austin 3:16 says I just whipped your ass.
Yeah.
I appreciate the fact that you and the World Wrestling Federation care. And I also appreciate the fact that hell, you can kiss my ass.
Stunner!
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
Ah, Zamboni time. Notice the crowd get louder when he did that. Ah, here we go.
Find it's normal this time. Every time you've taken it, you've found that it's normal. Every single time.
Yes, Mr. McMahon, it'll be all right. Almost done.
I can't wait to get out of here.
There.
Is it normal?
Yes, it looks real good. Looks just fine to me. How about you, doctor?
Oh, I'll take it from here, nurse.
Oh no! Oh my gosh! Oh, here we go.
Get ready to run. He'll run over us.
Nope.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't run over.
Nope. He's not running over it.
It doesn't look like he's going to run over it. Wait a minute. Oh, my God. I don't believe this. You can't do that. I do not believe this, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. McMahon. Yeah. Mr. McMahon. That's one of the Corvettes in Mr. McMahon's collection.
That's a $50,000 car.
It was. Oh my God.
Oh, Austin is loading McMahon's car with cement. McMahon's Corvette is being loaded with cement. Oh my God. McMahon's car is Corvette. One of his
cars. Oh. Ah, good one here. Too late to cut it out. Too late to cut it out a bit.
Like you're the great one, but obviously you're not. So The Rock says, you take that truck and drive it right back down. No, you're wrong, Boulevard. You drive it right back to Jabroni Drive, and you check your car. Stone Cold, operation, a bear bat. Only time for Austin.
Wait, let me out. Oh, the ATV. Oh, here we go.
Austin, back up somehow.
Nope.
Austin ducked it. Austin going for the stunner, and Michaels counter. Michaels going for another kick. Austin, he got it. Stunner. Mike Tyson in.
Yeah.
Austin is the champion. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Wait a minute.
Oh, stunner!
Stone Cold stunner! Austin just stunned Lesnar right out of the WWE ring!
Stunner Goldberg!
Austin with a stunner on Goldberg now!
Never trust a rattlesnake.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to induct into the Hall of Fame and to introduce you to the toughest SOB in the history of the WWE, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
James in his prime, God, he looks so good. Look at him. My God, he flies off of one side of the ring to the other, comes way down. Yeah, he's James in his prime. Stunner to Shane!
Ha ha ha.
Boston stops the bus.
That's some classic moments, some recent moments. One that gets me is you always see Shane McMahon gets in the stun, and he always spits it every time he drinks a beer. He spits it out. Then you have The Rock, who always oversells the stunner, which makes it classic. There's some good ones too. I mean, I'm surprised they didn't have the one with Trump in there. He stunned Donald Trump in WrestleMania. Let's see. He did some stun John Cena in when they did the tribute to the Troop show. This one when Cena was getting going, stuff, and Stone Cold was there. You know, there's some a lot of great moments from Stone Cold Steve Austin, plus winning his first title, being that whole Austin 316 that kicked it off when he started out in WWE, he was known as the Ringmaster. It was not a good gimmick. It was a bad gimmick. When he changed his gimmick and he became what we know today as Austin 316, you know, when he won the king, that's when he was, you know, said that promo. Then, well, that's when it kicked off. That's when the Attitude Era kicked off. It was between WWE and WCW at the time. That's when wrestling was very, very popular. I mean, you couldn't compare. I mean, sports, you couldn't compete against them. They millions of people were watching because Stone Cold, they can relate to Stone Cold Steve Austin. They can relate. He's a tough, silent SOB who doesn't like his boss, which everybody knows. Mostly people don't like their boss. And you look at his Vince McMahon, he was the perfect villain. Corporate businessman, a multimillionaire businessman, you know. Goes to, like, fancy, like, you know, like they had the one pro, he goes to fancy places, safari, he goes hunting, like he said, he goes hunting, but he took pictures of like animals and stuff, you know. You know, that's what you could regulate, because everybody can relate to his character. It was just not about the matches, it was about what he did, the moments that he did. So, yeah, so happy Stone Cold Steve Austin Day. Plus, don't forget the what? Plus, his rivalry with The Rock, and there's all kinds of stuff with Steve. Plus, he's coming back for another WrestleMania move, this time with Kevin Owens. So, looking forward to hopefully seeing that, what happens there. We expect to see a lot of Stone Cold stars, and plus him drinking his beer as well. Yeah, if you like this reaction, please leave a like, comment, and also please subscribe to my channel. Like, really appreciate it. Also, like to say that music, every time you hit that music, you just want to, oh, that gets your blood pumping. That gets your blood pumping. Because, you know, once you hear that glass break, you know, uh-oh, this has got real. Uh-oh. You know, there's something big's going to happen. Uh-oh, you're effed. So, yeah. Anyway, I hope you have a safe and wonderful Wednesday. Happy Stone Cold Steve Austin Day. Happy Stone Cold Steve Austin Day to you. 316. And take care, stay safe, stay humble, and be a blessing. And that's the bottom line, because I said so. Oh, hell yeah.